the brand new quality of life updates are now live in Pokemon Go. So welcome to the Lucky Visible Coin Shopping and some 90 goodness for you. So trainers, get ready to rediscover Pokemon Go like never before with the brand new event known as Rediscover Kanto, makes things better for the new players. The Kanto Pokemons are now appearing more frequently in the wild. And if you are super lucky, there will be an increased chance of getting the shiny Bulbasaur, Charmander and Squirtle. So during the event duration, we got the special time research known as Rediscover Kanto. This is a 5-step special research. So once you complete the one part, you can complete it on your pace. So trainers, as the first step of the Rediscover Kanto research, we'll ask you to complete tasks like use 5 berries to help catch Pokemon, feed your berries 5 times, catch 20 Pokemon originally discovered in Kanto region. So we have completed all the tasks in the meantime. So time to claim our rewards. So first is Bulbasaur, it's not shiny. Time for second one, it's a Charmander, not a shiny. Third reward, it's a Squirtle, not a shiny. They increased chance of shiny and we did not get one. Time to claim our main reward. We got the special research completed. We got 5000 XP to earn 500 Stardust and we got a lucky egg. So time to move on and complete the second step of the research. So trainers, after a lot of expedition, time to claim our Rediscover Kanto special research rewards. So it will ask you to complete tasks like use 10 berries, play with your buddy 3 times, catch 30 Pokemon discovered in the Kanto region, and we successfully completed that. We got the 20 Pokeballs, we got 15 Great Balls, we got 10 Ultra Balls, time to claim our main reward. We got 5000 XP, 205 Stardust, and 3 TMs usable to change the attacks of the Pokemon. So time to move to the next location and to complete the next research task. So trainers, after a lot of struggles, he finds able to complete the Rediscover Kanto third part, which asks you to use the 15 berries and 25 hearted birdie, catch 40 originally discovered Pokemon. So time to claim our rewards. We got 10 raspberries, we got 10 enamel berry, we got 10 enamel berry, and time to claim our main reward. Special research completed. We got 5000 XP, 205 Stardust, and 3 TMs. Time to move and complete the fourth step. Let's do this. So trainers, we have moved to the next location, which is known as Goa Beach in Rishikesh. So let's open our Pokemon Go app and let's see if we get a beach biome in Pokemon Go or not. Here we open our app and there is nothing shown differently in the Pokemon Go map. Let's click out any Pokemon. Let's see. Here it's a Ductrio with a beach background. Let's check another Pokemon. Basculin has also spawned here. Also comes with a beach biome. Whoa. Let's touch this pencil here. Let's check out this Sudowoodo. It also comes with a beach biome. So it's pretty good looking feature right now in Pokemon Go with the exclusive in location biomes we are getting in Pokemon Go. Wait, what? So accidentally we got a new Pokemon here on my daily Pokemon. Trainers, as per the reports, Wigglet, the real Pokemon, is now appearing in the beach biome. I luckily got the beach here in Rishikesh. So let's check it out. It's a Wigglet 347 CP, so let's quickly feed in the Pinap Berry so that we get an extra candy if it gets its evolution. So here we made a great throw here. 1, 2, 3, successfully got our Wigglet, and it's our Wigglet Pokédex entry, new Pokemon caught. It's required 50 candies to evolve into its next evolution. Check its IV, it's a 1-star. Just happy to get this Wigglet in its beach biome. Did you get that Wigglet in your beach area? Let me know in the comments down below. Lesotho and after successfully doing a lot of mental and physical exercise and adventure, we successfully completed four tasks of the Rediscover Kanto Spatial Research Time to Claim of Rewards. We got 25 Bulbasaur candies, we got 25 Charmander candies, we got 25 Squirtle candies. Spatial research completed, 5,700 XP, 2,500 Stardust, and we got our one Lure module. And we have directed toward the last step of this research. So we are stopping hereby and we'll progress to this research later.